I have some great news today for basketball fans in the mining city. Butte Central's Cade Holter will be sticking around for another 4 years. The senior has signed his national letter of intent today to play basketball at Montana Tech. Holter averaged nearly 12 points per game on an impressive 65% shooting from the field in the regular season this year. And he helped the Maroons to a third place finish at the state tournament.